Summers were spent by the swim pool from dawn till dusk. My mom would drop my siblings and I off in the morning at our local swim club, and we'd be in the water within minutes. First, swim practice, then we'd refuel with a lunch at the snack bar, only to dive in minutes later for a vicious game of sharks and minnows, or Marco Polo. My skin was burned, hair chlorinated, and eyes stung every evening, but like clockwork, we'd do it again the next day. Rinse and repeat the whole summer long.